Hey guys, welcome back to another reaction video. So this reaction is very different and quite exciting video, because we're going to be finding out who the new trialist is for the band. I'm so scared and nervous for this because it's... Oh, I don't know. Like, I was so confused for Sunny, because we didn't get told there was going to be a trialist. We just found out in a cover. But this time we do find out, and we all know about it, and I'm just so scared. Like, no one understands how scared I am. But I just hope this person likes me. And hopefully he fits the band perfectly, just like Sunny did, because literally Sunny came in and he was great straight away. So yeah, I'm really hot. I'm always really hot doing these reactions. But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn up on the notification bell, go and follow the boys's instas down below. If I find out who the boy is and he has Insta, I will put his Insta bio down below. Go subscribe to them, go over the Twitter and TikTok and on YouTube. And yeah, let's go with this video. A minute late, like, where are you? This is a very special announcement. Where are you? Why are you always late on special occasions? Hi guys, yes, I'm back 24 hours. So the boys never posted the video because when we didn't get it up on time, or it wasn't done in time, so it hasn't been up, and it's only literally just gone up. So we are going to watch the video. I just seen it, and it's something to do with like a singing challenge, but I really don't think we're gonna find out who he is today. But I think we should, because we how long we've waited 24 hours. So before we get into this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn up the notification bell, and let's get on with the video. I'm so scared for this. Oh.
Obstacle course, road trip.
Obstacle course.
Get me your foot.
That was painful.
A bear.
He's a bear. No way. Oh god, who is he? No!
Who is this kid?
Who are you, bro?
Can we talk with you?
Harper. Oh, we did talk!
As if it's Harper. As if
Hello,
it's Harper.
You're very beautiful. My name's Harper. Do you like animals in captivity?
As if it's Harper. Why? Why is it Harper? As if it's Harper. Why is it Harper? He's so much better as a soloist.
On to your second stage.
We knew it was you all along, silly. They did it. We wanted the views. Thanks.
As if it's Harper. No. No. Harper. No.
Let's see if he passes.
I doubt it.
I don't know anymore. I don't know why I'm doing this.
I can't believe it's Harper.
We made that bear into a costume, by the way. It took us hours. So, welcome to episode 2 of Dickie's Trial.
No, Harper needs to be a solo artist. I'm sorry.
Some flip side by piece.
Go on, Mo. This is my thing.
It's Brooke's thing as well.
See you on the flip side.
See you on the Gib side.
That's good. Now, you can cut now, Robert. All of that week of you thinking it was someone else.
We all knew it was Harper anyway, but we did want it to happen.
One of our shots. It wasn't even Robbie. Swipe up for merch. Get our merch.
Wow.
Oh my god!
Oh, this video needs to stop. So good for getting hurt.
Welcome to the vlog.
I can't go without it's Harper. He looks pregnant. Ali looks pregnant.
What's up, you long legless looking t-
You legless.
Right. How are your legs? I actually looks pregnant. What is that?
Oh, it slides on today.
Yes, nice. Mate.
Very cool.
Let me slides.
So, we've got some challenges for you.
Yes, we do.
All on the laptop.
We've written it. Stop.
What are you doing?
Stop cheating.
Stop cheating,
there.
Girls.
Can you Girl. Sing, mate?
Can you sing? Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
You're boring, aren't
you're
you?
You're well boring.
Can you sing, mate?
Yeah!
Chill the
I have a question. What do washing machines last longer with?
Calgon.
Oh,
you've won your first prize.
That's it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Should we just crack straight on with it?
Before you do,
you
yeah.
have a go.
At the moment, only Brooklyn and Andy are in this.
Yeah, send it backwards
a little bit. What's that
saying,
Rob?
Alright, yeah, all your faith is in it.
No, I think honestly, boys, I think you should stare a five,
video,
a four piece.
Video, actually, you've got a special prize for at the end. We'll
I actually think it'd be so much better if you guys were a four.
It's a washing machine.
You won't believe it's not butter.
Wow.
What?
Exactly.
What does he mean?
It's margarine.
So.
Yeah.
So that's like, yeah, but it's like it's the theme tune when something's really funny. I've got it there. Yeah. Exactly. So what we need to do, because obviously in the last episode we trialled you many different physical challenges.
Yeah, we did.
In this one, we'd see if you can sing, mate.
Right.
We'd see if you can play instruments. We'd see if you...
But you kind of, you already know that he can sing.
See if you can do it in the road trip fashion, you know what I'm saying?
He needs to do it in road trip fashion.
But you already know
exactly.
that he can sing.
So for the first one, we just want you to sing something beautiful.
Sing something, you...
Here's the thing, though.
We all knew it was going to be
hard
part, didn't we?
We have.
So
I've personally embodied someone that's not very nice, or a fan of music, or a fan of health. So it's going to take a lot to impress me, and I also do have this. This is my golden buzzer.
Right.
If it's amazing, I will solo on it. If it is poor, I will still solo. By the way, this trial is about me.
If it's about you, Andy, I'm joking, Andy. Please don't get annoyed.
Yes,
I was joking.
On
I raised my hands up. I said that I'm sorry.
He's an alright singer, but we want to make sure he's better than alright. And off camera, he was very nervous. He was like, boy, I don't know how to do this. And we were like, mate, if you can't do this here in our garage, how are you going to do it at Wembley?
Harper, just sing.
Shut up.
Sorry.
I'm a judge.
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Boom.
Your mum! Your mum!
Got it!
Your
prize
mom.
For you!
Yes.
Oh my god!
Not the laptop! I like you!
Get out, babe! Shut up!
You're making him angry!
Alright.
Getting angry! Stop it! Stop!
Alright, see
you.
Sorry?
What are you singing?
I'm gonna sing.
What's your story?
Hello, what's your name and where do you come from?
So my name's Harper Dark. I come from down the lane.
Down the lane.
I can play.
No way.
For what reason are you trialing for this band? What makes you think you've got what it takes?
So Blair messaged me and asked if I'd like to.
That's funny.
Do you have a sob story you can tell us? Makes for good telly.
Yeah.
Makes for good telly.
So when I was young, I was.
Stop saying stuff we can't believe. What's your sob story, Harper?
I've had a good life, and I'm really happy to be here, and I hope my good life continues. Here's to more years.
So
more years.
Your family aren't here today.
No, they're not.
Why are they not here?
What would they think?
Why aren't they here?
What would they think of your hair? Answer all three quickly.
They'd love it. And
thank you. And with
thank
that,
you.
This
is so. This is goodbye, my lover.
Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friends. Basically, this thing went really bad.
Yeah. And stop.
Gotta stop this thing, guys.
One, two, three. Can you give a clap as well?
Oh.
Let me sing a little bit. Watch, you sing.
Did I disappoint you? I let you down.
He should be a solo artist.
Should I be feeling guilty? I let the judges frown.
Start again, bro. We should not be doing this vlog. This is far too serious for us.
Off camera, we were like, let's try and let him sing a little bit, and then we all just
as soon as he caught
eye
contact.
Did I disappoint you?
Right.
He's just singing.
His voice is so good. Why is he being a pop star? He needs to be a solo artist. That's my opinion, just let you know.
Goodbye, my lover.
Goodbye, my friend. He's trying not to laugh.
Did I disappoint you?
His voice, man.
Or let you down? Should I be feeling guilty? Or let the judges frown?
Oh, I love his voice. It's loving. Oh.
I saw the end. Oh, we'd begun. Yes, I saw you were blinded. And I knew I had won. So I took what's mine.
Oh, I can't go for how he's going to road trip.
Took your soul out. Into the night, it may be over, but it won't stop there. I am here for you, if you'd only care. You touch my heart and you touch my soul. You change my life and all my goals. Love is blind. Blinded by shared your dreams and I shared your bed. I know you well, I know your smells. I've been addicted to you. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me. Goodbye, my lover.
Stop.
Goodbye, my friend.
Oh, yes, Harper. For me. Slender friend.
We should start with someone else, I reckon.
What did you think? I thought you kept professional throughout the whole act.
Thank you, Charlie.
Thank
you. Broken Harper.
I think that's because you were putting your fingers down your throat.
That's all. Thank you for your comments.
Yeah.
It's like
Brooke's taking it.
Wasn't a fan of the song you chose.
No.
Bit boring. Bob's audition with that one, and quite frankly, done a lot better. And then so did Brian.
Why is he doing all his feet? I want to see his face.
Not too
impressed. Robbie.
For all those Muzo nerds out there, he had to transpose the camera as well to make it a more simple key.
And I had to do it on the spot.
It's not true.
It's not true. And I had to do it in a council flat. I just want to point out as well, it's like a 3 minute song and you're taking a seat. You didn't really need
it. Where was the
reason? Can I ask you to do another song and perform it? You still sit down, but I want you to make it believable. I want you to full blown be like, I'm singing this and no one's laughing. That's the last thing.
Don't do that yet.
That's the last
thing. But I want to get to that. I want you to
that's the last thing.
I want you to go through all of the turmoil we're about to put you through.
All the turmoil.
All the turmoil.
I love the turmoil.
It's a cross between turmoil and tortoise. It's slow and it's painful. Didn't I like it? That is right. And I'll tell you what is slow and painful. Next up.
And I think about why you should be in Road Trip.
Yeah, and you got to perform it to the roadies.
Yeah,
in the key of B sharp.
So with the melody, with the melody of I'm Not Afraid by Eminem.
I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid.
Yeah, that's it.
Convince the roadies.
Same.
Convince the roadies.
Just trying to get the melody.
Got it.
I'm not afraid.
Yeah. Can we?
I want a poem about road. You have to fit four words in, and we're all going to give you a word now. So, what is the word you'd like him to fit in as a poem?
Wobble.
Wobble.
Okay.
Mine is orange.
Orange. Wang.
I can't. Can I write these down?
Wobble orange wang.
Wobble orange wang.
Scrotum.
Sure. No, wobble and scrotum's like a half rhyme. You've got two of the lines, right?
Wobble, orange, scrotum,
wang. Look at Brooke, you remember wang.
I'm a wang. Alright, go. Impromptu poetry. Let's do it.
No, don't play the piano. We've done that.
Alright, go, sir.
Can we forget about the tune? I'm not afraid.
Please. Yeah, just do whatever you want. Just do impromptu poetry. Let's go.
Thank you.
In the tune of I'm Not Afraid.
I'm here today.
Sorry, it's so good to be on this side because you had to do it last time, didn't he?
I'm here today in front of you to make a video for my trial.
Thank you.
To tell you why I think I should be in Road Trip.
Okay, so we're
thank you. Thank you.
The weirdest heckle ever.
The last two tours have been a blast. It's a shame it didn't last. From Andy on stage, throwing a wobble.
Stop. Carry on.
Orange.
You're glad.
You're glad you came to the video. Clickbait. I'm the trialist. Be nice to me. Wang Scrotum, Shalakazam, thank you for listening. I don't know anymore. I don't know why I'm doing this. This isn't.
Repeat the last two lines, please.
Scrotum, Wang, Alakazam, thank you for listening to the poem.
Poem.
Thank you very much.
I enjoyed that a lot more than the song.
Yeah.
The next one. next round you have to get on the floor anyway, so you might as well step down.
Get on the floor.
Just get on the floor.
Like actually lay.
Yeah, lie down.
On
the floor. No, you got to lie, mate. Yeah, lie down. This is the cue for the start of the next round. You know how like Etta goes down.
Not our table.
I got you, bro.
Fisco!
I'm mugged off by my own band, mate. See
sorry,
that?
I got you. Sorry.
Cheers, mate.
Hold on.
Oh, you don't do that.
Alright, so this next round, you did okay on the poetry. I'm not sure, it's the roadies going to score you on that, not us. But well done, you did manage to put all the words in. Still surprised you didn't rhyme anything with scrotum or wang.
Alakazam. Alakazam.
Scrotum, wang, Alakazam.
Like that, yeah. A little bit.
Yeah, in context, it sounds better. So thanks. The context of my poem.
Can you remember how you started your poem?
Yes. I'm here today in front of you, all for my trial.
His laugh though, his smile is so cute.
None of this is rehearsed. This is all off cuff. This is the content you sign up for.
No,
I
hate it.
So now I'm going to get you to do some dances, some iconic road trip dances, and we're not going to say what they are. We're going to say the name of a song, and you better know. For everyone you don't know, we get to slap you with something.
Alright, sing check. 3, 2, 1.
Just do one.
3,
2,
1.
Jeff, is it fixed now?
After the show.
After the show.
You want someone to sing it, yeah?
Yes, please. What happens after the
show? Oh no.
Oh no, oh no. Hey!
Yes, Hoppa. That's how I dance at a party. I don't know this song. He's so cute, man. So either, half a diary.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright then, if you've done your research, the one that got away, go on, go.
Oh, they got away.
Yeah, there is.
Trick question, isn't it?
What's in the bridge, mate? What's the bridge? That's not the bridge.
That's something like.
Thank you, Patch.
Baby in the middle
okay,
of the
night.
Nothing.
It's a Hawaiian dance move!
Rocked Wayne Johnson.
have done that. The one they got. Has she ever done that on stage?
Copping out that one, mate. That's too easy.
Off camera, he's miming to do no, 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 just for those of you.
I wasn't.
No, 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 no.
I just want you to less of a dance move, more of a stunt.
A stunt.
A stunt. Oh, he wants to do a backflip.
No, you don't. I've never seen anyone do a backflip in my life.
So, when it comes in, you have to do it.
What did Richard do?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
What's your profit, mate?
Whoa!
Let's go away.
It's a laptop.
Let's go away.
Can we do this again but move the laptop?
What do you plan on doing?
The thing that Richard did.
What do we do?
Let's get wet and you wet the people.
Ooh! If you wet us though, we'd be proper pissed.
Well, you won't be in the band.
Yeah, you will not get in the band if you wet us.
You won't.
Yeah.
But you have got to kind of show us that you're capable of throwing water.
Cool. Alright, so can we see you throw some water at the garage, please? On the cat three. One,
there's electronics.
Crazy if you didn't go.
Electronics.
Come on. I can say it. Careful of the light. You didn't say it, Eva. You didn't say let's get wet.
You felt that, yeah.
Do the take this home dance. Now!
Go! Can you have dance,
though? Oh, na na na! Oh, na na na!
I need a second.
Now we can take this home! Oh, na na na!
Ad break.
Whilst he's gone, I want you to describe in detail what your least favourite thing about yourself is.
About myself?
Why would you ask that question? I'd be like, everything.
Details.
Everything.
Sometimes when it's late at night, maybe sometimes early in the morning, I cry. Sorry, I don't know. That's funny. Why do I cry?
Bless his little heart.
Disclaimer, I'm not laughing at the fact he's crying.
You are.
I'm laughing at the fact you don't.
that's what I do.
Why do I cry?
Why do you cry?
I'm sorry. I did something that's funny. I don't understand what it is.
Why
do I cry?
Because
I'm a man. And sometimes.
Don't cry.
I'm trying.
can
you edit?
No,
can you edit
no,
on some tits?
I agree, men cry, but I want to stop. Without reason.
Mate, I'm confused. Mate, you cry.
Sometimes life gets heavy.
Heavy.
Addy, stop.
If you, who's your celebrity crush?
Margot Robbie.
Good answer.
Thank you.
Alright, what would you do with Margot Robbie if she would be right now?
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's spread.
That's exactly what he just said.
What's your idea of a perfect date?
Not too hot, not too cold, but I do have a light jacket.
Rock climbing?
Yeah, sure, I actually love
no,
the
no, no,
jacket.
It's not. I like doing stuff, you know, like ice skating.
Ice skating. I'll come ice skating with you. So, yes.
Something that puts your date in danger constantly, right?
And also, you're assuming that all girls that you date like that you have animals of affinity. I personally
no, I didn't.
I'm never interested.
That's why I
put you put a list in.
I say, look, when I first meet someone, I usually say, hello.
I just say that.
You're very beautiful. My name's Harper. Do you like animals in captivity? And if she says no, I say, well, you know, do you like ice skating? Because it's the only two options I've got.
Tetris Museum, right, Ryan?
The song you sang to save your life, if someone was there,
like,
you need to sing the part, what would be your
And what do I have to make
sing
that person
really,
feel?
Sing it really well.
No.
Is it? Oh, brilliant, because we're about to get to sing that.
No.
So if we could play that track and
what are the chances?
Wait, let's help you move your piano, mate, because that's going to get in the way.
Yeah, you're going to have to jump up on that pedestal, mate. Hi.
That's meant to happen.
What's
quick YouTube search?
Quick YouTube, no, road trip links.
What are shoes for, bro?
Shoes are to dress Harper.
When I'm ready.
Don't be funny. That was my finger
diffuser. Can you please now sing because we are here and you're wasting our time. And we've got another load of content.
Do it. Come on.
Awkward.
No, wait. He screwed this up. He's got to do an intro, haven't he?
I did. I was going to say.
Yeah, come on.
I think we should wait till tomorrow when there's more people.
Okay, sorry. Ignore me.
Sing!
I keep going wait outside your place. I seemed a little bit scared. Cause I got a reputation. And your mom and dad.
If he's actually
showing
the
bag,
I'm quite excited because he's so funny. So funny. That's
I know
all like,
I'm
if
a good
in the
man.
He's funny.
You got a boyfriend.
Higher!
I got a girlfriend, that's no lie. Got one toy friend.
Sorry,
and
lyrics.
And that's what you told me on your mind. Sing it. And you said.
Amazing.
No.
You sing it. Next verse.
And you said, baby, let's have. Sorry. No foreign answer. Me and my friend. Got a reputation.
Video.
That's
my immaculation.
Immaculation.
You got a boyfriend. And I got a girlfriend, that's no lie. I want a toy friend.
Good.
That's when you told me
what's
on broken? Your mind. You said no. That well hurts.
Keep singing!
I can't hear it.
No, 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 no. You said, I don't know.
Oh, my God.
Be with you this time.
What did he just say to you?
Stop.
Any other night, oh, baby.
Stop. He's not watching a wrestling match. I'm not watching WWE. I'm watching X Factor.
No, you leave.
Don't
know you leave.
Cause you got a boyfriend and I got a girlfriend, that's no lie. You want a toy friend? That's what you told me on your mind. You said no, 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 no. No, 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 no.
No, no,
I didn't know. I didn't know that. You know, no, 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 no. No, no, no. This is...
That's disgusting. What?
Right.
You can't say disgusting to a judge.
I don't even try this. You're trying.
That was so bad than that.
This wasn't the challenge anyway. This was just for us to have a bit of fun and have a good excuse to abuse.
What's actually happening is
tomorrow we've got members of the public coming
what?
In. And you're going to have bombs there. And it's going to be great.
Can't wait.
As
nice.
I feel like we were quite awesome saying, yeah.
We did well, man. You're doing good. I'm sure the roadies loved it so far.
Guys, in the comments of this video right now, write a score out of one.
I give him a 9 out of 10 because of sympathy or because how horrible the boys were.
Sorry?
0.9.
Stop trying to be funny.
It's not even me trying to be funny.
Funny.
I wasn't trying to
you
be funny.
You are Harper, not funny.
Bro, do you know what a decimal is?
Put one. Don't.
You no, won't. No.
Why are you running? He's the one with the...
I'm not watching WWE.
Guys, did you see that? He shouldn't be in the band. He just beat me up.
Well, that's cute though.
That's the wrong f***ing hand! That's the wrong f***ing hand!
Hello.
Oh!
So you get in the pool.
Is everything okay, guys?
Oh, well done, man. Legit. I just wanted to do this so people know that we were acting and we actually do like you.
Oh,
so
thank you.
So, yeah.
I didn't know we were still rolling, to be honest.
No, it was good, man. We'll see you tomorrow. We actually are going to sing to the public, though, so get some other stuff ready.
You entertained.
Yeah, it was genuinely very, very funny. Yeah, learned some like road trip songs.
Go on your head.
Because all the members are public.
No, I do know a lot of road trip songs.
Yeah, all members of the public know road trip stuff, don't they?
Yeah.
Number one album, maybe.
I don't know any of my songs. I've got to go.
We'll see you tomorrow.
I might have to do that.
Harper's going to go bed.
Where are bed?
He doesn't have a room. You're going
to
go home.
I'm not allowed to eat.
That's dead.
Now you're going to go home.
Yeah.
And come back tomorrow about 10. Members of the public will be here. Film for a couple of hours.
Members of the public? I don't know who this member of the public is.
Sonny.
I love a Sonny's jacket jumper, honestly.
I've never been there.
No, we haven't been.
Except for my cello.
Who's cello?
It's hurt so much.
Good boy.
Sorry, I'm at your face.
If Brooke's still worried about his hand. Oh, bless his little heart, honestly, bless it. So it's not going to be Wednesday, is it though? Because you uploaded it a bit late, didn't you? A bit late.
One night, but now when we're talking, it don't feel right. It don't feel right, you were lost.